Understanding Air Filtration, a Simple Guide. Hello, everyone. Welcome to our English language learning series. Today, we're going to explore the phrase air filtration. This is a term you might encounter in various contexts, especially when discussing environmental health, home maintenance, or technology. Let's break it down together and understand what it really means. Air filtration is a phrase composed of two words, air and filtration. Air refers to the invisible gases that surround us and make up our atmosphere. Filtration, on the other hand, is a process of removing particles from a fluid or gas. So, when combined, air filtration refers to the process of cleaning or purifying air by removing harmful particles, dust, allergens, bacteria, and other pollutants. Air filtration is crucial in various scenarios. It's widely used in 1. Residential homes, to improve indoor air quality by removing dust and allergens. 2. Hospitals and laboratories, to ensure a sterile environment, free from contaminants. 3. Industrial settings, to protect workers from inhaling harmful dust and chemicals. 4. Automobiles, in car ventilation systems to filter out pollutants from outdoor air. Understanding the context can help you better grasp the importance of this phrase. Air filtration is vital for several reasons. Health benefits. It reduces the risk of respiratory diseases by removing harmful particles from the air. Environmental impact. Helps in reducing air pollution levels. Comfort. In homes and offices, it contributes to a more comfortable and clean living environment. I hope this video has helped clarify the meaning of air filtration and its significance in our daily lives. Remember, understanding such phrases not only enhances your English language skills but also expands your knowledge about important environmental and health topics. Thanks for watching, and see you in our next video.